3 years in the planning, 26 months in construction, 35,000 tons of steel, and ushering in a new style of ship to MSC Cruises, Meraviglia arrives fully loaded with everything you could ever want in a family-oriented cruise ship, packed with incredible visuals throughout her impressive 19 passenger decks. However, the crown and glory has to be the two-deck inside promenade, topped with a huge LED dome. From simple interior rooms all the way through to the incredible royal suite of the MSC Yacht Club, the choice of cabins on board Meraviglia is truly amazing. The ocean view cabins come with large picture windows, whilst the balconies and family cabins offer you the taste of the outdoor. For a taste of luxury, why not try a suite or a duplex? Both come loaded with more space than the standard options, or for the ultimate that MSC have to offer, there's always the Yacht Club. With a choice of 12 dining options, you could eat at a different venue every night. If you're a fan of Italian food, then Eatery Ristorante Italiano is definitely the place for you. Steak lovers need to head along to the Butcher's Cut, an American-style steakhouse serving select cuts of meat from around the world. If you prefer surf rather than turf, then check out Kayato's Tapenyaki restaurant and sushi bar. For those of you with a sweet tooth, head along to Jean-Philippe Moret's chocolate bar, where skilled chocolatiers create sweet masterpieces. If you prefer something a little bit more spectacular, then how about a Cirque du Soleil show? In the carousel lounge, you'll get just that, where you can be amazed by the acrobats while you enjoy spectacular dining options, with dedicated clubs for babies, juniors and teens. And with partnership with Lego and Chico, it will feel like a home away from home for your little ones. If you love nothing more than spending your time splashing about in the water, then check out the Polar Aqua Park with 3 twists and slides, the Himalayan Bridge, and a host of activities for all ages.